You do not trust Varix, yes? But leave your distrust, your blame, for later. The Elixni who attacked me, she is Aramis, ship stealer. A new Kel of Kells, unifier of the houses. And she seeks to build an army of Elixni, powered by darkness. If she is not stopped, she will destroy us all. You must go. Varix will help you find your way. Let us see. When will Petra come to me? She bides her time.
Varix, the power Aramis used to trap you, was that...
Darkness. Yes. We call it stasis. Power in opposition to your light, given by the pyramid. It led Aramis astray. Europa was to be a haven for Elixni, but stasis corrupted her. With it, she turns obsession into opportunity, working in haste to empower Elixni with the dark gift. If Aramis is not stopped, she will build an army capable of snuffing out the light, once and for all.
This is what remains of Eventide, Clovis Bray's European colony. built to house those who came to build Exo, and to become them.
Until we arrived, much has Aramis uncovered. All has proven beyond dangerous.
Then we'll just have to take it away from her. That dome, is that where you live?
A pinnacle of hope for the remaining Elixir, but a standing reminder of Aramis's betrayal of Varix.
That dome, is that where you live?
A pinnacle of hope, remaining in extinction, but a standing reminder of Aramis's betrayal of Varix.
Dome. Is that where you live?
A pinnacle of hope, remaining in extinction, but a standing reminder of Aramis's betrayal of Varix.
Thank you. Dome. Is that where you live?
A pinnacle of hope, remaining elixir, but a standing reminder of Aramis's betrayal of Varix.
Feel it again. The energy I felt earlier. It must have been Aramis using stasis. darkness trail Aramis left behind leads right through that door, but it's locked.
With stasis, yes. You will not be able to break through.
Then we'll find another way around. Ours now.
Centuries we have been bound by them, servants to the so-called Great Machine. We even built idols in its image. We have become pawns of our own devices. No longer! Today, we begin breaking free from our chains! This power is a gift. One I will share with all of you in time. Vylax! One by one, we will rise again. This is our future. Our enemies stand no chance against this power. The Great Machine will finally know our pace! It would appear our enemies have arrived, eager to test us. Let's not keep them waiting.
Actually have darkness. The Fallen. This is really bad. Ship's here. To the left.
Varix believed Aramis wished to create a new life for the Elixni, but these dark powers have poisoned her mind. And so, I fled from her. For this, she calls me Betrayer. There are others who fled, those like me, who still worship the great machine. They are in hiding. I will not leave them behind. They will be casualties in her war without our help. But perhaps they can be brought to safety. Perhaps I can point you in the right direction. Europa is no longer the haven I hoped it would be. For those who do not wish to live under the rule of a dark Kelm, we must play savior. A secret communications network would allow us to reach out.
Varix, we're ready. Where is the first relay?
Varix thanks you.
Power's going, Varix.
Good. Two more.
Okay, Varix, that's two.
Did you hear that?
Sounded like voices.
What? Who?
The ones who spoke through me.
We must hurry, then. There's one more relay.
Them. They're here. They're beckoning us.
Rebecca, Listen, we've kept you waiting long enough. Come to us. Salvation awaits. The Light believes you thankless. Nothing more than a soldier asked again and again to do its bidding. So we want to thank you with a gift to help you finally take control.
Our guardian, right on time. I know. I owe you an explanation for all this. I once asked Guardians to destroy the Blackheart, to prevent Darkness's arrival. Success may have been achieved, but I now know that fate comes knocking sooner or later. The floodgates are open. The Darkness is here. I wield it now with intent to stop our enemies where the Light cannot. Your resilience within the pyramid proves you're capable of wielding it too. Before us lies what we call a ziggurat. Its purpose is temptation. To begin your training, you must give in. Here, take this. Please understand. The line between light and dark.
So, we can use stasis to unlock these latches after all. Let's look inside, see if we can find anything useful.
can it be? I can smell that poisoned power on you. Does corruption spread so quickly? Or do you hope to fight Aramis with her own weapons? You walk a very dangerous path. Take this recklessness to Phylax, then. But beware. She is Aramis's most skilled warrior. She made her name at Twilight Gap. Prove yourself a worthy opponent, and she will show herself. Do not underestimate a scribe. What news of Aramis? The spider who waits on the shore. He keeps treasures trapped in his web.
These are the coordinates I picked up on the radio. Phylax has troops patrolling this area. She's transmitting her location to us. Looks like we won ourselves an invitation.
and I'm seeing a big spike in Vex activity. We should go shut that down.
Phylax found Fame at Twilight Gap, yes? Fame for ruthlessness, for final death. For Phylax, there is no greater joy than battle. You must challenge her, but use caution, Guardian.
They say you are a great warrior. Destroyer of lords. But I think you are built with machine weakness. God dependence. You flee from battles you think you will lose. You are worth my time.
What did Phylax mean by God dependence? The Traveler? I don't feel dependent on or limited by the Traveler. I feel close to the Traveler. Protected. Or, I did. Since you got that splinter, I feel further away than ever.
Thank you.
transform. I think that will disable the barricade. Seen the Fallen's military forces so organized.
For many years, Elixni lived scattered, yes. Varys took our broken houses and forged an army.
And she wants to give that army stasis if they ever came to the last city. Those giant mechs.
Technology taken from the Kells' Scourge. Another splintered house united under Aramis.
Thank you.
Vex is down.
Her soldiers will scatter. But there are other powerful Apexmi that will stand in your path.
Destroying the general doesn't destroy the army. But this is a start, at least. Let's get that splinter back to camp.
Aramis's presence on Europa is not happenstance. Temptation set the wheels in motion, but obsession propelled her here. To destroy the light with an army of darkness, she and her followers make those selfish choices moment to moment. The darkness places a spotlight on our desires, as it once did me and those I cared about. For a time, I had forgotten. Humanity relies on our selfless acts to bring about a better world. Darkness is no more than a tool with which we do so. With splinters of darkness still in hand, Aramis remains an immediate danger to humanity. Look within. Focus your power. Let it grow. The ziggurat awaits.
This power, this stasis, I'm worried it's taking more of a toll on you than you realize. I'm able to bring you back from death with the light, but I may not be able to if this power consumes you.
for a terminal with elevated access protocols. There might be one in the nearby offices.
Thank you.
I'm here to fight for the light, and so are you. If this is how we're going to do it, I'll be by your side. But we are toying with power neither of us understand, and I have no control over it. If anything happens to you, I may not be able to help, but I'll do what I can.
I have seen what power has done to Aramis, but perhaps you are different. Perhaps there is hope. Praxis, he is the visionary mind behind Aramis's technology. He brings power from the darkness itself. But Verrix was not privy to his secrets, his experiments. You must discover how he creates these dark weapons and stop him. Old wounds ache.